Aix-en-Provence.
For this recipe, you need eggplant, tomato, onion, garlic, capers, and black olives.
French cooking, it's called tomato hummusé. Very, very classic.
Cheers, chef Ren. Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.